진짜. No, not this year. We usually do something. Dana started a new job and I started a new job.
Oh, so, okay.
A lot of transition.
Yeah, we're going to go to Wednesday, so we got an early spring break this year.
Does it line up with all of people busy, or are we early enough where it's not busy?
You
know, I think we're early enough where it's not too busy, yeah. Let's see what the results pack
are. Baby in there, stay in the point.
So I'll miss a few bad food, but we don't have any.
Yeah. Mexico's gotten kind of weird in the past like 5 years with all the where did we go? As a kid I went to Mazatlan a bunch. Okay. And that kind of turned into a bunch of drug cartel stuff. And then in high school we went to what's the one in the Pacific Coast?
Cabo?
Not Cabo, north of Cabo.
To me, just out of Tijuana.
I had so much fun that I didn't even know that. That got turned into a big operation too. So
guys, wait to be there.
It seems like all like the newer places, Cabos and the Cancun was not that new, but that was, yeah. What the hell was it? It wasn't
Puerto Vallarta. Yeah, there's a little bit of travel warning in around New Mexico right now.
What is that mean by you guys?
Yeah, Puerto Vallarta is fine, but the states south of us are.
Acapulco.
Oh, Acapulco, okay, yeah. Oh, that's bad.
Yeah, like...
How's it going?
Okay. Yeah, we went there. I can't believe any of our parents let us do this, but for many of the seniors in high school, those of us that were 18 got on our same country plane and,
okay. No parents, huh?
No parents, and you know, drinking
I've been running pretty close to the result, I think. I thought it was a problem with you. Almost went to the same place Greg's going.
Where are we going?
We're doing Mazatlan.
Okay. Staying with those guys for the national
overall, yeah, national Orlando.
Yeah, actually, yeah,
that's a good idea.
You can get some really inexpensive stuff, but if you don't stay in a hotel, I think you can still work them out like an Expedia and stuff, but I've worked down there for. But if you don't stay at a hotel, but you stay at like a timeshare place that rents
yeah.
You get like a two-bedroom condo with a kitchen and all kinds of like $90 a night.
Well,
you're not by the parks or anything.
Right, right. In a real good space.
Yeah.
We're doing our time. We carry our timeshare in for that week.
Good job.
We're doing our timeshare. I can't remember what it's called. Some celebration, I think. I think that.
Oh yeah, good job.
you're doing a timeshare that week too?
Yeah. Yeah, we traded our points in for a little bit. Yeah, so it'll be good. I think it's just a one bedroom. But we stayed at the same property or I don't know.
It looks like very much similar to that. Yeah, that's nice. It's kind of always going to get a couple of pools and, you know. And,
yeah. We're going to do Saturday to Saturday. We'll spend a couple extra days.
Congratulations!
Awesome!
Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah.